They made those opportunities. They made opportunities for themselves, like I said. They made those stops, they made easy layups, easy points. So yun yung mga intangibles na kailangan na gawin ng Papua Cardinals to keep up with this, pace of LPU.
CJ Ellis, 2 minutes.
Breakneck pace, and this was that last shot by Justin Serrano over CJ Perez, giving Mapua the lead 41-39. This is our tally at the half. And we will be back for halftime stats, analysis, and more. Huwag po kayong alis. Ito po ang NCAA Season 94.